and gentlemen.
Here comes the general.
The moment you've been waiting for.
Here comes the general.
Greetings. I'm here in the General Ames Library on the 11th floor of the Marines Memorial Club. Although the restaurant and bars are closed, the club is open and waiting for your return. I wanted to take a moment to introduce myself. I'm LtGen General Mike Rocco, United States Marine Corps, recently retired. And I'm thrilled to be here at the Marines Memorial Association and Foundation. I'm taking over for a great American, many of you know, LtGen General Jan Uhle. He, along with Michael Allen and the entire team, have done an incredible job managing the challenges of COVID. But none of it would have been possible without you, the membership, and your generous support. I want you to know that your safety and comfort are our primary concern. We follow all the protocols, and when you feel comfortable to travel again, we are here, ready and waiting to welcome you back and support your travel needs. Thank you for clicking on the link and spending some time with me here in this historic library. I look forward to seeing you all in person. Until then, stay safe, healthy, thank you, and Semper Fidelis.